Here we are. Follow your taste. Yogurt. They specialize.
Yogurt ice cream.
This is owned by a.
She's a Swiss national.
Recommended by our friend who's also Swiss. Okay. So here we ordered the bestseller strawberry mango with toppings and rock your boat. What's the taste? Good. Okay, about the mango. Rocky Road.
The strawberry is good.
Okay, this is the nightlife here in Coron. It's outside. It's one of the main streets here. Okay, that's it. Hello, hi, Joshua Julie. Here's the nightlife here in Coron. Look, this 8 artists right there. Follow your path. What street is this one? This is the Real Street. This is what they have here. Hi, Joshua. Hey, hello, hi, Julie. Bye bye.
Okay, so we've just arrived here at the cashew factory. It's named, it's called Stardust Coron Harvest.
Coron Harvest. Yes.
And then they're going to demonstrate to us how to crack open a cashew nut.
Here.
That's
the tastiest cashews in Coron.
Yes.
There, we're going to crack it open. Yes. That's how they crack open the.
And then
they will just sun dry it. They will sun dry there to remove the pulp. But this one has still picric acid, no, Josh. They need to process it by sun drying,
sun drying.
Sun drying or baking in order to remove the picric acid. That's the pulp.
Okay. Josh, that's the product. And then,
and this is our the products sun dried. Cashews, and this
and
is the oven baked, toasted oven, so oven, or it's a
toasted,
pan.
Okay, nice.
Hello, bye-bye. Thank you, folks.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Come visit here again
at
Stardust Corn Harvest.
Altrove Italian restaurant in Coron. Come and have a taste, Joshua and Julie. If it's really, really good here, oven bake, brick oven baked. The brick oven came from Italy, direct from Italy. How's it, Ma? Does it taste like real Italian pizza or? Semi-Italian, semi-Coron. Okay, say. Taste, have a good taste, Josh. And give us your verdict. Just taste it. Wow. How's it? Real Italian pizza? Okay, bye. Altrove. This is our view from where we're staying here in Coron, Palawan. In the morning, look at those papayas. Look at the view. Yeah. This is a harbor, right? And then there's Mount, what do you call that? Mount?
Mount Papias.
Anong tawag po dun? Mount Papias?
Okay. Mount Papias.
Yes, that's Mount Papias. We will go to the top to reach the cross and we have to scale around what, 700, how many steps, Josh?
720
steps, yes. This is it. Captain, we should have stood at this place. Let's go. Yes. This is it. Here there are hammocks, and you can have if you work from home. Right here, see. And this is these are the cottages here. And that's a cashew tree. great view. Bye. Go here. Let's see. There's the gecko. Is it Moshana? There's the tail of the gecko. You see? Yeah. There's the tail. There's the gecko, Palawan gecko. Yeah. You see it? Hello, Jekyll. Nice. Hello. This is there on the Santan plant. Hello, Josh. Did you see the gecko? Okay, we're here in Coron. There's a gecko there. It's a reptile. It's a cold-blooded. That's why it's sunbathing. Hello, Josh. Say hi first. Wait, zoom. Hi.
Hi.
So there, we found a gecko there. Sunbathing. Since it's cold-blooded, it needs to warm its body by taking heat from its surroundings. Nice. And there is a acacia tree. And these are the cottages. There's Joshua again watching the gecko. I will zoom in. See the gecko. There is the gecko. It's not moving much. Now we'll come nearer. June working. Doing her work. And there's the view outside. There's an Martinez. Tapias. And there is Mount Tapias. We will find Mount Tapias there. Look at the wonderful view here. Yes. Glorious morning.